Hello everyone, my name is Yota. I'm 92, I'm happy to be in chat to talk to you in 10.
Okay, Yota, are you ready?
Yes, I am.
Good, now let's start with this. What is this?
This is a bat. This is a football. This is a television. This is a dinner. This is a book. This is a radio. This is a lesson. This is a park. This is a school. This is a breakfast.
What activities are these, Elsa?
Go to bed. Go to school. Have lesson. Play in the park. Listen to the radio. Watch TV. Read a book. Play ball game.
A breakfast. Tell me about your day, Elsa. What do you do in the morning?
In the morning, I have breakfast.
What do you do in the afternoon?
In the afternoon, I read a book.
What do you do in the evening?
In the evening, I have dinner.
What do you do at night?
At night, I go to bed.
Okay, next time I say yes, right? Wait, no. Do you teach parties in Sydney?
No, I don't. I have dinner.
Do you listen to the radio at night?
No, I don't. I have go to bed.
Do you play the part in the afternoon?
Yes, I do.
Do you watch television in the morning?
No, I don't. I have breakfast.
Do you play board games in the afternoon?
Yes, I do.
What is the story all about?
It's about animal.
Can you give me two animals?
Lion and monkey.
Yes. What is the story all about?
It's about clothes.
Can you give me two clothes?
Red and t-shirt.
Yes. What is the story all about?
It's about sports.
Give me two sports.
It's table tennis and badminton.
Okay. What is the story all about?
It's about toys.
Give me two toys.
Teddy bear and robot.
Okay. And what is the story all about?
It's about food.
Give me two food.
It's cheese and cake.
And that's the end of your speaking test.
Goodbye.